Tackling abuse on social media, this is the goal of a new report from the Center for Countering Digital Hate. So they worked with five women who have millions of followers on Instagram and found one in every 15 messages contained misogynist abuse, graphic sexual images, and threats of violence. The group reported the abuse to Instagram, but it only took action against the users in one out of 10 instances. They're calling on the platform to do more, and they want Congress to take notice.